Hey guys, what's going on? BenPolly97Poly here. Welcome to the Nerd Cave of BenPolly97Poly. I got another review for you guys today, and it is going to be the Golden Power Staff from Power Rangers Zeo. For one of my all-time favorite Power Rangers seasons ever. So over here, let's take a look at the packaging. Here we go. At the packaging. First, we got the Golden Power Staff in the black. We got the gold Zeo Ranger just chilling right here. And on the back, we got the Power Staff opened in the Power Rangers logo. And we got... Where's the story? There's the story. And we got the story. Originally used by Trey of Triforia, the Golden Power Staff is the unique morpher and primary weapon of the Zeo Gold Power Ranger. In battle, it can be used as the extendable blunt weapon and also fires energy attacks against the forces of the Machine Empire. It can also transfer the gold power of worthy warriors when needed. Like Jason. So yeah, this is... the Golden Power Staff box, and let's get into the item. Here is the Golden Power Staff, guys. I think this is one of my all-time favorite legacy weapons ever. So yeah, let's get started into the detail. We got nice golden chrome on the top here, nice and shiny, which I like. Excuse me here, guys. And we got a the orb right there. We got the handle. Really nice grip. It feels great in your hand. Of course, it's a legacy item. It has to feel nice. And let's get started with the lights and sounds. First, gotta open this up. There's the on-off switch in the back here. As you can see, it makes that noise. First, let's go in this mode, guys. And this is the, handle that can go back and forth, but we're going to start with this mode first, and let's get started. I think that's it. And as you can tell, that sound goes on forever. And we got another weapon button over here. And of course, that sound probably sounds familiar. It's probably from the Sabo weapon. Yep, I think that's it. And one very cool feature, if you hold down the button... Very, 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 very cool. Hopefully I'm still recording. Yeah. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I just want to make sure I'm still recording. So as you can tell, it does the whole Zeo theme, which is super, super cool. As you know, for the legacy weapons of MMPR, we were stuck with the Mighty Morphin theme song, and I'm glad we're done with the Mighty Morphin toys. As much as I did love the Mighty Morphin toys for the legacy line, I think the Zeo theme is absolutely awesome for this. Now let's get into the other mode. I think that's all of it. And one of the most impressive songs in this is the Gold Ranger theme song. That is really, 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 really cool. We finally got a Six Ranger theme song in one of the Morpher for roleplay toys. That is really cool. Anyway, guys, I highly recommend this. If you can find it, I got this on... My mother got this from Amazon.com for... on sale for $49. If you guys need it, click the link below. I will... have a link in the video description where you can get yours at Amazon.com today for cheap, so you don't have to worry about those eBay prices because Hasbro is now in charge of the line, Bandai is not around anymore. So I highly recommend picking this up. I highly, highly recommend picking this up. Anyway, guys, that's going to be it for me. I'll catch you guys later. Peace, love, and Zoron. And stay tuned for my next video where we unbox the ultimate visual history of the Power Rangers history. Catch you guys later. Peace, love, and Zoron. It's Morphin' Time. I'll catch you guys later.